Speckle's web viewer is industry leading when it comes to accessibility and performance. And that's particularly important when you're dealing with the construction industry. We need to be able to handle incredibly complex models ranging from jet engines and massive MEP engineering projects to residential buildings and all the way up to skyscrapers. So seeing the incredible work of our users is why we invested so much energy into making it the best BIM web viewer on the market. One way we do this is by actually listening to our users. One of the most prominent features requested is save views. And request no more, that's exactly what we're releasing today. Save views allow you to retain your favorite views inside the Speckle web viewer, alongside any filters or rendering settings you already applied. We also brought them to their logical conclusion by introducing presentations. These are curated views of your live 3D model that you can send to anyone, whether they have a Speckle account or not. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to save your views, how that interacts with your render and filter settings, and finally, how to set up and send those presentations. So let's get started. To save a view, go to the left-hand side of the web viewer and click on the camera icon. The Save Views panel will open and appear as shown. If you look up to the top right corner of the Save Views panel, you'll see a plus icon. If we click this, you can see we have added a new save view using our current perspective in the model. Clicking the edit button on the newly saved view allows you to rename it, add a description, move it to a group, or set the view to private, meaning only you will be able to see it, which can be helpful if you don't want to overcrowd the view panel for others working on the project. To organize your views more effectively, click the folder icon next to the Create View button to create groups. You can either assign views to groups from the edit menu we were in earlier, or just drag and drop them into place. What's really cool though, is you can use the newly released stack filtering to drill down to the most specific of model details, and then save that as a view. Your filtering and render settings will be saved in the view, allowing you to return to that state at any time. So save views are often used as a way to present work in progress models internally and externally to clients. So the logical extension of save views is to make them into a slick presentation you can send to anyone, right? To make a presentation, bring all the save views you want into a dedicated group. You can change the order of these views within the groups to adjust the presentation order, just as you would in PowerPoint. Now, if we click on the play button on the group title, this will open a new presentation tab in your web browser. If you hover over the left-hand side, you can get a preview of all the slides, or click on the button on the top left to open the slide viewer and click between each slide. Alternatively, you can click on the arrows here to progress one slide forward or backward. On the right, each slide inherits its title and description, but you can edit these directly inside the presentation by clicking on the edit button. This information bar can also be hidden by clicking on the X symbol. In the top right corner, you can set the view to full screen whenever you need to present the model. And finally, you can click the share button to send this presentation to anyone, regardless of whether they have a Speckle account or not. So, instead of lugging your laptop around to show your save views in Rhino, you can craft slick presentations of your models that are sure to impress, or simply have an internal record of essential views and filters for your team to keep track of. And it even works on mobile, so you can have access to your BIM models anywhere in the world. You don't just get a web viewer by adding Speckle to your workflow. It enables teams to work asynchronously, publishing precisely what you want to share with live version notifications and collaboration with anyone worldwide, regardless of CAD authoring software. Get started at app.speckle.systems and see how it transforms your workflow today.